God says He will keep you. Keep what? Body, soul, and spirit. He'll keep your heart. You got to give the heart to God. That's what you do when you invite Jesus in. You give your heart to God so that He can keep it. God keeps us from when people hurt us. Not that they still don't do the same thing, but God keeps it from being damaging. You can feel safe with God.